You know, I'm not the kind of fellow that likes to pin labels on people because usually the labels are not accurate, you know, to put somebody in a bag and try to keep them there. But this fellow's had some labels put on him that really did fit, like Entertainer of the Year and Favorite Country Singer and all kinds of things like that. I'd like to add another one, too. Good old boy. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend Roy Clark.
Thank you.